PM. Magandang araw mga kautol. And for today's video ay tuturo natin ang shower by Becky G. So bago natin simulan yung dance tutorial ay mirror muna natin itong video. Let's go! So ayun na nga mga kautol, mirror tayo. Ibig sabihin, kung harap sa akin, kung ano yung side na gagalaw ko, ayun din ang side na gagalaw mo. Ito ang ating kanan at ito ang ating kaliwa. So simulan natin sa figure 1. Sa figure 1 natin, igaganan mo lang yung kamay mo pababa. Okay? And then, step mo dito sa kaliwa. And then, punta ka ng kanan. Kaliwang kamay naman ang gagamitin mo. Papuntang kanan. Okay? So, kanan na kamay. Kaliwang kamay. Okay? So, it's boom, boom, and boom, boom. Pagkayari nun mga kautol, so, ganito yung itsura ng kamay. And then, pagpunta mo dito una sa kaliwa, ang tataas or titingkad ng konti ay itong kanang paa mo. Okay? So, it's boom, and then, kanan naman, boom, and then, boom, and then, boom. Okay? So, it's boom, 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 boom. Okay? So, ulitin natin from the top. It's boom, boom, and boom, boom, and boom, 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 boom. Pag nilagyan natin ng countings, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is our figure 1.
Exactly why you line me up inside like the 4th of July whenever you...
Exactly why you line me up inside like the 4th of July whenever you...
And then, for the figure 2 naman natin, ang gagawin mo lang yung kanang kamay mo ay iibabaw lang sa left. Okay, so boom. Okay, so pag ginanon mo, pinagdikit mo silang dalawa, yung left mo ay nasa ilalim, yung right mo ay nasa ibabaw. Tapos pagka inikot mo, yung kanan mo ay papuntang kanan and then susunod yung kaliwang kamay mo. Okay? So it's boom and then boom. Okay? So it's boom. After this, lagay mo lang yung kaliwa mo sa harap, then yung kanan ay pukpok pa ng dalawang beses rito habang nag-step yung right foot mo forward. So it's boom. Then close and then itaw mo yung dalawang mong kamay sa harap. And then yung ulo mo ay aharap dito sa side na to. Then step right foot backward, it's boom. Then balik and then smile. Okay, so ganun kasimple. So pag ginawa natin from the top, it's boom, boom and boom, boom and boom, boom and boom, boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8. And that is our figure 2.
You're both round, I always seem to smile like...
You're both round, I always seem to smile like...
Exactly why you line me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're both round, I always seem to smile like...
Ganun kasimple mga kautol. So ano pang hintay natin? Sabay-sabay natin sayawin ang Shower by Becky G. 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Exactly why you line me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile.
And tutorial natin for today ay don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And click the bell button para lagi kayo updated sa mga moves ng inyong kautol. Hanggang sa muli! Babosh!